Jesus, he made it possible for be forgiven. It's almost so important, my friend, that he made it possible for the murderer and the thief, the pedophile, for the extortionists, for the liars, the thieves, the adulterers, and homosexuals, and effeminate liars. See, Jesus made, and thieves, Jesus made it possible for all to be forgiven. But sadly, all will not be forgiven. Because Jesus Christ said this, my friends, on the, when Jesus gave the Sermon on the Mount, he said, blessed, notice my friend, he said, blessed are the poor in spirit, for theirs is the kingdom of God. You know what his true love was? You know what? Here's something that Jesus didn't say. You know, Jesus, he didn't say, blessed is the proud and haughty scorner. Jesus didn't say, blessed is he or she who makes a mock at sin. No. No, my friend. Jesus said, blessed. Blessed is the poor in spirit. Blessed are the poor in spirit. Are you poor in spirit? Or do you walk stiff-necked and walking in pride and your unrepentant sins?